Hello everyone. We all know that the world is facing a pandemic called COVID-19 at this time. This pandemic has affected many people and families all over the world. We want to share information about how to psychologically support corona patients and their families through this video. Corona has significantly affected patients and their family members. Just the mention of name corona causes symptoms of stress in people. If we talk about corona patients, they can be divided mainly into two groups. The first group comprises of corona suspects and the second group includes corona positive. Both the groups have seen some common mental problems such as fear, anxiety, nervousness, and frustration. Some people have been seen behaving like getting angry, committing violent acts, and running away from quarantine facilities. Some people report symptoms of depression, such as hopelessness and helplessness. Few of them also present with self-harm behavior due to this helplessness and despair. Most patients find it difficult to accept coronavirus diagnosis, due to which they are prone to developing mental disorders. They fear that family will be separated from them for an extended period. The society will look at them as someone inferior and will treat them with discrimination. Now, let us see how to help them. Most of the mental health problems in corona patients are due to inadequate information and fear of death. To provide the psychological help for patients and their family members, a simple acronym STEP can be remembered, where S stands for safety, T for time, E for educate and eradicate, and P stands for problem-focused prevention. Now, let us discuss it in detail. S stands for safety. Corona has affected the feeling of safety of patients and their families the most. So, health workers, whenever they talk to patients, must assure them with condescending words that they are safe in medical care. It is also crucial that adequate information about the disease and treatment is given to them. They can also be motivated to follow some routine with techniques for mental peace like relaxation, prayer, meditation, spiritual connect, etc. T stands for time. This illness period is very challenging for patients as well as their family members. Health workers must take some time to identify and treat all the issues related to their mental health. They need to listen, address, and find a solution for the reported concerns. Their full-time support to the patients in accepting the diagnosis of the corona. It is also essential to give them hope that they will get well soon and bad times will quickly go away. E is educate and eradicate. Inform the patient about the prevention and treatment of corona according to government instructions so that they feel assured that their treatment is going well. Along with this, educate family members fully so that they do not develop any feelings of discrimination. P stands for problem-focused prevention. Tell patients how social distancing can prevent the spread of corona as a solution to the problem. Discuss how we can accept the problem and face it with good temper. Discuss with them about alternative ways such as mobile phones, the internet, etc. to connect with family or friends to overcome loneliness. Discuss the importance of maintaining a regular rhythm of life and establishing a connection with oneself to go through these difficult times.